Hey out there in computer video watching land, it's Jonathan Gregory, the world's toughest comedian and the owner and creator of KillJoeRogan.com. I'm getting emails every day, hundreds of them, hate mail. Oh, you can't say Kill Joe Rogan. That's mean. That's wrong to say kill somebody or kill something. People tend to forget the hit movie, 2003, Kill Bill. Big time blockbuster. I got Bill here with me right now. It's 2008. He's fine.
Hey, look, you can see. Nothing wrong with me. I am Bill. I can prove that, birth certificate. But nothing's wrong. Ever since the movie came out, my life hasn't changed too much. Just, I've had to sell my house. I've got little things. Moving into seclusion. I live by myself. I have to live with the lights on all the time because the fucking people are trying to kill me! And I'm going, I can't go out, I don't buy groceries no more, they get brought into me, I live by myself, I have no company, my house is surrounded by fucking pit bulls, because I don't know what's coming next! Fucking people tell me the movie's gonna fuck me up! No! It don't bother me, none! Jonathan Gregory's doing nothing wrong!
You're kidding me, Joe Rogan!
I'm fucking